Duke Fan Zone. My name is John, and in this video, we're going to be looking at some fun facts about Duke that I hope you don't know. And this is just out of my mind. It's not from the book yet. I'll get back to that soon, I guess. But, so let's get right to it right now. Fun fact number one is that Coach K has a wife. Fun fact number two is that Duke has had some really good seasons, but people argue that the best season was in the 2000-2001 season when Duke won the national championship. The final and number three fact, I don't know if I'd call this a fact, but so Grayson Allen played at Duke for 4 years. He won a national championship for Duke. He did everything Coach K requires to retire his banner. But, you know, he was running number three last year, Trey Jones. So clearly he was not retired. Like a whole bunch, Christian Laettner, Grant Hill, all those. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. Hope you have a great day and go Blue Devils.